Shut up, Dad. I love Jared Fogle. Piece of crap. Be die. I'm just gonna see this gay guy. Hey, what's up, Kendrick Lamar? What's up, Dr. Dre? The freak happened to Snoop Dogg? You alright? Nah, he dead. Where he at? Dude. Oh. Well, here you are. What's up? You still want to go to that gay party? Yep.
Yeah, you got the address? Or no?
No. Why would I?
Didn't you get the invite?
Yeah.
So it should have an address on the invite?
Oh, you're right. Hey, what happened to Snoop
Dogg? Check the invite, Dodo. What
the hell are you talking about?
The guy right here, he's dead.
Oh. That's not Snoop Dogg, that's the Asian guy from Smosh. Let's go.
Oh, that makes sense. Alright, well, I got the invite, so I think I know where it is.
You think?
Yeah, I think.
And I accidentally might have bought this instead of my car.
You're an idiot.
It was an accident.
Sure was.
Let's go.
Alright, Kendrick, take care of my house, alright?
Alright, let's go.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, face this path and I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making my way through the crowd.
Go, bro.
I'm pretty sure this is it. Shut up, man. Gosh. I'm pretty sure this is it, man. With all the gay, rich people in the gay mansion, I'm pretty sure this is it. Perfect.
Alright, perfect. Did we come here a little late?
I hope not.
Or early, because there's no one here.
I'm pretty sure we're
cool. I don't see any red cups anywhere.
No, I'm pretty sure we good,
hopefully,
man.
Hopefully... there are people here so I can steal somebody's wallet. Because I am in debt in Cockzilla toys.
Why do you keep buying those?
I sell them for like a dollar extra from where I buy them.
What? I hope you don't use them.
I sell all of them in mint condition.
Okay. You ever like thought of trying them?
Shut up.
Okay.
I'm not gay.
Why not?
But actually, it's a good idea.
All right, let's go. I'm ready to pop. Where's everyone?
Maybe they're in the little cave. Let's go try it.
Are you sure?
Yeah. They'll be anywhere. They'll be here.
Oh, God.
Hey, what's up?
No one's here.
When was the party?
I don't know. I thought you would know. I gave you the paper. What?
Do you have the paper with you? Or no?
Yeah. Here, let me take out my...
Then why did you think I have it? If you had it. Why is it in your swimming trunks?
That's a good question. Here.
Alright, what's today?
13th.
The party was yesterday, dipstick.
How do you know?
You retard! Oh my god. Dude, the party was on the 12th of July. It's July 13th, you moron. Great, we missed the biggest party of the year. Thanks a lot.
Shut up, Wiener Biscuit.
Ugh. Man, I wish I got the invite instead of you. Piece of garbage.
Man. It's alright, man. We'll wait till next year.
You know what? No. We're getting into that party.
But how? It's over.
Oh, yeah. Oh, we'll just use my my teleporting machine.
Teleporting machine?
Yeah, it's a giant, it's a car. And if you go over 5 miles an hour, then you get to go back into the future. I mean, back into the past.
Really? So it's just like that movie, yeah. It's like the hot tub machine with that fat guy and those other two losers, but with a car.
Yeah, it's like that movie Back to the Past.
Oh, you're
or should
right.
I say Front to the Past?
Let's go.
That was a sequel.
Well, where is it?
The burger shop. The burger shop that I work at has one. Let's go use it.
Bet. Get out of my way. I saw that masturbation has been working out. Oh. Alright. The burger shop. Where is he? Well, might as well touch my penis. I haven't done that in a while. Rosie O'Donnell. I wonder how she looked when she was skinny. Oh! Ow! The freak?
Hey man, what happened to your car? Why'd you bring your bike?
Oh, ran out of gas. And I didn't have any money. So I just took my bike. Hey, where's your car?
Some guy wearing all red clothing pulled me out of it, drove off, and got blown up by some giant military aircraft.
Well, that makes sense.
The Burger Mobile should be here, and it should take us back to the past.
I want to see this, man. Probably gonna look real sick.
Oh, yeah. This
looks beautiful. Oh, yeah.
Hell yeah.
Oh, and it smells horrible, too.
My boss didn't tell me I could have it. This is usually used for deliveries, and if we don't, you know, get there in 30 minutes, then we just go back into the past and make sure we keep on going back into the past until they get there before 30 minutes, so we can, you know, keep the business going, because
Yeah, exactly.
We need to find a nice flat road. How about the boardwalk?
That sounds great.
I think we can hit 5 miles an hour before.
Yeah.
All right, Marty. Wait, what's your name again? Never mind.
My name's not Marty.
You ready?
Yeah, Doc. Let's get this.
Cue the epic music.
Oh, here we go.
Come on. We're gonna go. We're gonna get there. 5 miles an hour.
Shit.
This is definitely more than 5 miles an hour.
We're gonna do it. Oh my god.
Come on, Marty. I'm Marty.
My name's not Marty.
5 miles an hour.
Come on. Come on.
5 miles an hour.
Come on. We can do this. We can do this. We're gonna make it.
Why? Mortification! I think we are in the past! Hello? You can still talk, we're still in the car.
What? Oh, shoot. Oh, I thought we were drowning.
There's a bunch of air in here. I think we made it, we're floating through time.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Look up, you can see the galactic skies. Moons. Wait, I can't look up. There's a roof here. What's going on? My brain feels funny.
Same.
This kind of hurts.
Ow. Why are the windows look
like
they're about to crack?
Does it feel like airs are getting tighter?
A little bit.
Ah!
Should I get out? Wait, what just happened? Are you okay? Oh!
It's just a side effect. It'll wear off.
Oh, whoa! Shoot. Crazy! Sorry, psychotic miss is a side effect.
Why are you? Okay. All right.
Sorry. It's over. All right. What time is it? I mean, what day is it? It's July 12th. Come on, we gotta get to the party.
Okay.
Close the door, retard. What time is it? Oh, I mean, when's the party start? Look at the invitation, Dodo.
Oh shoot. Okay. It started at 7. What time is it right now?
7. Gotta go.
What? Do 7?
Go? I don't know. What time is it? It's 6. No. Okay. Let's go.
6:40.
The party starts in an hour.
Ow! No, we have 20 minutes.
I can't read.
Yeah, I know.
We can make it. We can make it.
You got raped by your dad most of your childhood.
What?
What?
It was yours. Get it right. All right.
Oh my bad.
I don't remember where it is.
Oh.
I'm sure we can just cut through here. Put it in overdrive. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh my god.
All right. Don't worry, we're fine. We're fine. Am I bleeding?
A little bit.
From my head?
A little bit.
Ah, crap.
That's okay, it's okay. We'll wash it off.
That's a side effect of time travel. I think my head is going to explode.
Wait, what?
I forgot to kill my past self. And it's gonna be okay. I'm going the wrong way.
Wait, but... I hope your head doesn't explode while we're freaking having fun.
Nah. It usually takes 2 hours.
Alright then.
Yeah, I don't remember where the party is. Maybe we should stop driving like a maniac and, you know, not draw attention to the party.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Alright, let's ditch this car. I don't know what I was thinking. That was actually kind of stupid. Yeah. 2 minutes of pointless driving. Yeah, check the address.
Alright, I know where it is. We just need a car.
Yeah, let's just cut there.
You bet. Wait, it's probably locked. Don't worry, my fat self can do this. Oh, yeah, we did it. Alright, let's go. Party people here.
Yes, the pool!
Yes, there's people here.
Ah, yeah. Wait, the pool's over here, though. Oh, that's a pond. Or whatever that is. Sorry.
Moron.
Yeah, this party is... They're just sitting here.
Wow, this is, This is it? Just gay men?
Maybe there's some naked women? Girls over here.
Yeah, where are the titties, dude?
Wow. These girls are ugly. Nasty.
Are they transgenders?
Oh! I forgot! What? Jesse doesn't exist. I'm a schizophrenic. Neither do you.
Titties! Get the hell out of my way! Hi.
Would you date a trans person, honestly? Think about it for a second. Okay, got your answer? Well, if you said no, I'm sorry, but that's pretty discriminatory.
Oh, hell no, I'm going, no, I can't do this, man. I can't do this. No, I'm getting out of here, bro.
You're in my mind.
This party sucks.
How are you doing this?
This party sucks, dude. They're transgenders.
Yeah, I think this is an LGBT party. You see the lights over there?
Are you serious? Well, what do we do now?
Am I even here? Last time I checked, I was in an insane asylum.
Wait, what? Oh, so that's where you went half your life. In the summer. Oh! Oh! Oh, why? Oh, transgenders are gay.